Grimworks Productions. Hey guys, Romantics here, bringing you some more Paragon. This is going to be interesting because this is a position and something that I don't play often. I'm going to play offlane, or as it's called now, solo lane. And I'm actually playing a character I had never played, but I know he's an easy character. Maybe not so easy with the ult, I'm not too good with that. But this is Feng Mao, I believe is how you pronounce it. It says Feng Mao, but it could be Feng Mao. Either way, there's some stuttering in it just because there's a bit of lag. But either way, I do hope that you enjoy. And yeah, if you have anything that I should know about with Feng Mao, because I do like him, I do want to use him a little more and try the solo lane a lot more. But just let me know in the comments below.
structures under attack.
I think I just expected the ultimate to do more damage, but because of the change, it's kind of like you're fighting a minion. It'll let you know by blinking red. But still didn't do bad. 3-0 and still picked up the win. If you want to help me out with a lot of the stuff, go ahead, like, comment, and subscribe. And put your PSN or your Epic ID in the comments below, and we can run some PvP because I need to do more and I need to, play more styles. But either way, my name is Romantics, and have a good one, guys.